This is me in 2007, my first time in the Philippines. I work in child protection. 7 years later, and this is me today. I leave next week to open the first home of the Make a Change Foundation, a protective home for the abused and abandoned children of the Philippines. This is our video blog, each step of the way, trying to make the world a safer place for children.
The same old story, perpetual glory.